I was strolling out last Friday, met a girl by the name of Lizzie. We goes in the cafe and sits down. She began to call me honey, I began to spend my money. I thought she was the smartest girl in town. When I began to ordering whiskey, Liza, she got frisky, like women full of whiskey dilly does. Now when I went to pay the man, I found Liza's hand right in my pocket where my money was. She's in the jailhouse now, and I'm in the chain gang now. I told the judge to his face, Liza's hand was out of place. She's in the jailhouse now.